first. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted. Saw his skull and stuff. What are you talking about? That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that. Nah, man. Drunk Daryl was this guy who blew himself up, siphoned in methanol from a pyrotex flamethrower. You know what? You're right. I was getting those mixed up. You did make that guy melt. Mad props. Damn right!
don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Ugh. Deeply unpleasant.
Now I'm second-guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Let's do this!
Machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.